Hey, what up, guys? Welcome to another episode of Foolish Book Reviews. Today's book is called "Life Is What You Make It" by Peter Buffett. And if you don't know who Peter Buffett is, he's the son of Warren Buffett, a famous investor, Warren Buffett. So pretty much, Peter talks about in this book. He shares most personal stories, life situation, life stories from friends as well. He talks about how he grew up. He doesn't want to call it a wealthy family, but he says a hardworking family. He said he learned a lot from his father, his work ethic, and how money didn't change at all his father, because his father still worked hard and they still lived in the same house. So pretty much he decided to be a musician. So he also talks about how he could have had the path to least resistance for him was to work at his father's company, which is Berkshire Hathaway, or to work at a job in Wall Street. That would have been the path of least resistance. But no, he said he wanted to be a musician, to compose music and stuff like that, because that's what he truly was passionate about. And he said, he's talking about most people take the path of least resistance just to make the money, to cover up, and they use that money to cover up whatever they're not getting a source of passion from. So he gives a ton of examples. One of about his friend who he was in college, and he changed majors like 5 times. And at the end, he made like a pretty looping circle. He changed majors from building engineering and design to physics to math, and then back to the mechanical engineering. So he pretty much talks about how was it really a waste of time, or he just found out his true passion. And he really talks about what you really want to be. Like, most people say you want to be a lawyer, but what kind of lawyer do you want to be? Do you want to be a lawyer for sports, a lawyer for environmentalist aspects, you know, a lawyer for divorce? You got to really focus on what you really want to do with the degree that you want to pick. He also talks about how money is not the end all be all, you know, how money can buy you happiness, stuff like that. And that's pretty much what I have so far for this book. If you want to go check it out, the Life Is What You Make It book, Find Your Own Path to Fulfillment by Peter Buffett. He seems like a pretty laid back guy, and kudos to his father and to him. So go check out the book, and that's pretty much it for you guys. So laters.